Okay. Oh, I was gonna move my chair too. Here we are, night in the woods. So exciting to start a new game. Sorry about that. I've been crooked since last night and wanted to fix it. So here we go, night in the woods. Hope y'all are still with me. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on the top floor of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. They feared death, so they ate the young. Oh, goodness! On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old playground. Oh, this sort of seems like it's giving us choices. Oh, okay. At the old playground, half washed away, he turned to my dad, eyes still wide. "This house is haunted," he said, and died. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Let's see what May can do. Okay, she can jump. She can look. But how does she? Wow, when did they put this up? The history of Possum Springs. Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Visitors are going to be so let down when they see the actual town. Oh, that's kind of sad. Prepare to be disappointed, ye who enter here. Our town motto. Well, May is not very impressed with her town, I have to say. Historic Possum Springs. Got a TV show going on. Welcome back to Garbo and Malloy. What's in the news today, Malloy? Markets were up today. Way up. Okay. Oh, I'm looking at a chart. It's pretty impressive. The economy added 15,000 jobs, mostly in the chart sector, which is notoriously recession-proof. Isn't that the truth? Oh my, my Garbo, we got a little political there. Gotta get political every now and then. I went on one of those internet dates last week. I don't know how long this goes on. Oh, or oh? Yeah, the internet is a truly giving lover. Right, are we done with the TV? Hey, any lovely ladies out there looking for an eligible bachelor? Get in touch. And I'll let you know if I find one. Ha ha. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Excuse me, but where is everybody? Look, he's like some kind of bird. It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. Isn't there? Oh, it's supposed to be someone at the desk? So you're the janitor or something? Looks that way. What do you do? I fix this door. That's it? Nope. Can I squeeze past you? Nope. Just broke the damn thing. Oh, I guess we're stuck in the bus station. When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a fiasco of fiascola from the machine. A fiascola. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after hours. Nice. Free as in free? Free as in no one's here to say otherwise. How's that door coming? How's that soda coming? Maybe we should try to do some voices. Alright, let's go get our fiascola for this dude. Maybe we'll get one for ourselves too, huh? Ooh, phone. Must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Aw, who steals a phone, right? Weak. All right, Fiascola. What the? They have Lime Fiasco and he wants a Fiascola? That's just a waste. Okay, just gotta grab it. How do I do that? Okay. Oh, no, I don't want to save and quit. I want to grab the cola. Oh, there we go. That's funny. I wonder, do I have it? I don't see it in my hand. But we'll go over and give it to the bird janitor. One free as cola. Free as cola. Ha ha ha. Guess he had it in his pocket. Yummers. Okay, are you going to get out of the way now so we can... What are you doing here? I live here. Well, I lived here. Strange. When do you think that door's going to be finished? Now. Oh, good. Goodbye. Sweet, now we can get out. Bye. Look, he just turned the lights off. He was like, yeah. I'm out. All right, we're going to go out too. Okay, we're outside of the bus station. Woohoo! Whoops. We're supposed to say something here. Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad nowhere to be found. Oh, isn't that the saddest thing? Like when you get off the plane, and it used to be, of course, before 9/11, everybody would be standing like right there at the doors, and you come out and you're looking for your people to pick me up at the airport, so I wouldn't have that. And I'm just like, let me just get myself where I'm going, then I don't have to have that little sadness when they're not there waiting. So there's a little piece of my life. Mom and Dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking alone. I know, right? Now you're like, well, I guess maybe, I mean, at least people aren't crowded up around the door, but things were so different back then. At least at the airport. I'm not sure it affected anything but the airport, but yeah. Poor little May. I have memories of going to the airport to pick up my dad. Yeah, I mean, you know, and then people would be there like with their balloons and their signs and just all. I mean, I guess they still are. You just meet them in baggage claim. It just doesn't have the impact. This bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Boy, May's kind of down on her town. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Oh, there's a train. Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. You know, the town in Far West Texas where I spent most of my life, we had a lot of trains. And that's, I'm the same way. A lot of trains, 25 trains a day. I used to hear it in my bed at night, during the winter when the leaves were down. leaves are down now, aren't they? Yeah, kind of. In a way, you got used to it. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home, my bed, and my negligent parents. Oh, I hope she's not gonna find out something sad happened to her parents. One house I lived in was fairly close to the tracks, and the house was a rent house. And the house was, it was noisy in there. And the trains in the night would, I felt like I never slept the whole 2 years I lived there. And sometimes the train conductors come through and blow their horn, and I was always sure they were just jerky, just bored and decided to wake up the town on their way through. I didn't like that very much. But other than that, and after I moved out of that house, then I didn't have that problem. Ooh, are they gonna turn out to be creepy woods? Happy woods? We're gonna find out. Ugh. Not sure what we're supposed to do with these eyeballs. Oh, look, we have a journal. All right, let's see what else we can do before we go any farther. Oh, these are options. Okay, we don't have a journal. Okay, I don't know. Are we supposed to grab this bag? We don't have a lot of controls here. I feel like something should happen with this eyeball. There's another sign. I don't know what to expect from this game, so I'm not sure what's. Ugh, this is some dank nature. Here's this word dank again. Dank nature and garbage. Oh, back to the book. Okay. All right. I don't know about going in the water. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. Oh, you know what? Let's reset our death and our cheats just in case we need it for this game. Whoops. Okay, so now we're back reset for this game. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Sigh. Hey! Morning or afternoon for you, Lab Pedro. How are you doing? Have you played this game before? Gonna have to climb this, I guess. We just started. We finished Far Lone Sails in a very kind of sad and poignant way. And now we are playing Night in the Woods. It won all kinds of awards. Evidently, it was quite the game for a while there. And I got it last night with my PlayStation Stars money. I had $20 of PlayStation Stars credit. And so I was able to get the game for free. Okay. Oh, well, I think that was what we were looking for, perhaps. Oh my God. That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. I'm not going to die in this hole. May, you're so hard on your town. Are these food donkey shopping carts? That's all the way across town. That's dedication. Yeah, right. Oh, there was something else. Shopping bags are little ghosts. Of grocery stores, haunting everywhere else. Oh wow, I heard a toad. I didn't hear a toad. And a ghost owl. I bet there are any number of potential witch familiars down here. Oh no, we're still stuck. Whoops. There we go. So a little bit of platforming. Oh, we got a few red leaves. Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. And apparently no one else has. Oh, we got a little music playing, sorta. Kind of ominous music. I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in here. Dirt possums, night snakes, mystery beasts of all shapes. I remember Kathy Domingo's boyfriend took her here to make out and then break up. And then the next day, Kathy pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring. Oh my goodness, high school. At its finest. At the Fort Lucene Mall. This entire area is so full of romance. Not sure you'd call that romance. Hey, you can still see Mr. Snorkels on this. Hey, yeah, thanks for the follow, Charles. Appreciate it so much. Hope you're doing great. Okay, let's see what else we can find. Oh, come on. Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this. Can't keep me out, Possum Springs. I am queen of you. I'm especially laughing because I say that all the time. Could probably just jump off this telephone pole. Okay, Sunny, have a good day. Hope it's not too tiring. Thanks for coming in. All right, let's see what we're going to do here. Do we have the ability to pick up? No, we can't jump up on the boat castle. Maybe we can. I'm not sure that would do us any good, but... No, I don't think we can. Another side-scroller. That's two side-scrollers in a row. Okay, I wonder what's supposed to happen here. Can we push it? Jump off this telephone pole. How would we do that? Yes, first time playing. Ah, I see. I'm assuming you are an old hand at this game. So I hope you hang around and help. I always need lots of help. Ahoy! I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. Hey, Diesel, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing awesome. Good morning. I definitely remember barely growing since then. Okay. Oh, looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. Ugh. I'm so glad. It's good to see you. Oh, let's see. I could never make it up on that tree when I was a kid. The number logs mocked me. Oh, we're going to hop up the number logs. The logs and the other kids. Let me see if I can visualize this. Well, thank you, game. That's super helpful. Mm-hmm. Can't stop running while I do this. Not even for a second. I barely started it. I'm going to say the same thing. It looks cool. We'll see. I got it with my PlayStation Stars points, so I didn't pay for it. It's got all sorts of good reviews and good, it's supposed to be really neat. Gotta have enough momentum. I think I can do it. Run and jump, jump, jump. You know, since I have a hard time sometimes, I'm glad the game is, like, telling me what to do. Okay, Charles, yes, the first zone of first one came from, wait, what? Oh, his art. What? Your first son came from being an OC for Night in the Woods. His art has made him being a cutie with May. I had never heard of this game, and I stumbled on it fairly recently and put it on my wish list. And then I knew that Far Lone Sales was about to end our playthrough of that game, which, let me just say, very cool. I had to get something queued up, ready to play, and decided to go with this. Maybe I should just give up without trying. Okay, let's try this run and jump. Well, I haven't tried it yet, game. Be patient. Wait, what do I need to. What? Okay, how do I make this go away so that I can do it? Maybe if I try it with my eyes closed. Well, I don't want to do it with my eyes closed. I haven't done it at all. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Okay, I did it. So now I know if I dawdle, the game will just do it for me. I'm down with that. Fantastic. I should do this all the time. Maybe I could get my driver's license now. Right, let me just say, yeah, that's pretty good. It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. Maybe I should write it down. R.I.P. Grandpa. Your parents forget you. All right, now can I zip line down this pole? Oh, look at this. Wow. You know, cats can do that. And now. Yeah, good going there, cat. We always had a cat when we were growing up. All right, I don't know how to look down, so we're just gonna have to make a leap of faith, you guys. Oh, it's the police. Hello, May. Been a while. I wonder if May was a troublemaker when she lived here. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? Could you give me a ride home? I was out here doing my rounds, and I saw you in the very off-limits playground. So, get in the car, May. Oh, I guess Aunt Cop is going to give us a ride home. No. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May? Well, seriously, no one came and picked me up. No. I mean, it's hardly my fault. I'm cutting through. I'm trying to get home. So, are we in jail now? Bless this mess. Or maybe we're home. That's interesting. I thought the whole game was going to be about getting through the woods. Hey, remember me? Aw. May, you gave me a heart attack. Oh, I guess I was supposed to be. Ah! You gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? Ooh. May, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How did you get here? I walked until I got arrested by Aunt Mall Cop. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No. I say hi for no one. Ask the cops. I'm going to bed. Okay, clearly May is a little angry this evening. Is my bed still here even? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that too? Oh, May, so good to hear that voice again. May is a little sassy. Good night. May is super angry. Dad looks older. Well, that's what happens. Oh, look. We gotta get a snack first. Look, they have a cat, one of those cat clocks. Okay, gotta go up the stairs. There we go. Oh, well, I have been known to cry on stream, so I hope it's not that feely. Whoops. Look at, we got a bird for a nightlight. That's awesome. I love it. There are a few things hanging around in here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident. Oh no! This thing goes off randomly every month or so. Little wooden duck pops out, makes the weirdest sound. Scares Dad half to death every time. Used to joke it was Granddad getting even with him from beyond the grave. Is this my room? It's kind of creepy. Ugh. Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? Oh, it's the crawl space. Wonder if Dad could move them. Yeah, Dad put them up here, I bet. Dad should move them. It's only fair. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna go out for now. Go back in the hall. All right, let's go upstairs. And this house has a lot of stairs. I cried and I knew the ending. Oh no! Okay, you guys, you stick with me. By the end of the game, you might get another chance to see me cry. It's so attractive. I cried at the end of the Great War at first. I was so surprised, but yeah, it kind of got me in the feels. Oh, we're sleeping in a bad mood. Of course, I'd be pretty mad if my people didn't show it up to pick me up too. That has happened in my life. It is pretty much of a bummer. Oh, morning. Let's see if we have a better attitude now today. If we're over our angry, if we're over our mad. Oh, look, jamming. We got a guitar, man. Could play some bass, you bet. But which song? Nah, later. Space Dragon. Totally Space Dragon. One. Okay, you guys don't want to hear me sing. Nomad, a forbidden place. Oh, we're jamming. Could we get some actual music? Oh, no, I gotta do this. Oh, I hated this in. I hated this in Great War. I wasn't very good at it. Ah! I hope I don't have to, not, do this to get on to the next part of the game because I'm gonna stink it. Stink at it. Oh, your dad moved in. Oh, you moved in with your dad. Yeah, family stuff is weird, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna say we're a metal band, so then it doesn't matter if we are discordant, right? Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. No. Uh-oh. This is mini game. Like, I'm not going to be able to progress until I do it right. If it's just for fun, I don't mind. But I'm really bad at this stuff. I'm just not fast enough in my old age. I'm going to blame it on that as opposed to just being generally clumsy and incompetent. Oh, I thought the song was over, man. Whew! I've got a raccoon. Oh, that's what kept happening to me with the raccoon traps. I literally do not know this song. Yeah, clearly I do not know it. Wow, Sonny. So still no armadillo, but a cat and a raccoon, huh? Well, I hope the armadillo's next. Yeah, all right, you guys. I'm sorry that I assailed your ears with that tune. I'm surprised that they're going to get the raccoon instead of just letting it out. I guess they're afraid it'll just go back in. No, no, no. We're not doing that again. No, 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 no. Do I have to do it? No. No, no. No, no. No, I don't want to save and quit. I just don't want to play. No, this, we're going to go with this. Maybe later or not. They'll take any animal we don't want around here. I will tell you one thing, Sonny, just FYI, when you take an animal, like any of those kinds of critters out of your environment who live in that area, it basically just puts up a vacancy sign and then other critters come in. So just keep that in mind. You can never get them all out. All right, look at our jamming posters on our wall. Although I would be with you about the raccoons. Possums are good. Oh, I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cuties, the lot of us. Looks like May's maybe a little bit happier this morning. Or not. We could have a traveling show. The cute Borowskis. Yeah, the important thing. Yes, exactly. The armadillo is causing issues. Yeah, yeah, that for sure. Get him out. Hole up the space. Bye. Good luck with the armadillo. Hope he's next in the trap. Look, they have a pet bird. Look at that. They have a pet bird. That seems sort of torturous for the bird to live in a house of cats. Honey? Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Where am I going? Okay. I'm going to choose to play it that May's a little happier this morning, unless she tells me otherwise. Hey, Mom. Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Okay, May has still got a little attitude this morning. Sorry, we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was such short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey? Yeah? Is everything okay? Yeah. What do you mean? Honey, did something happen? It's such a mom combo, isn't it? I just needed to come home. Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. Weird Autumn and Die Anywhere Else. Okay, Charles. Well, I'm going to look forward to those songs. In Chia, we had to play a lot of songs. I wasn't very good at there either. In that. Mostly, I wasn't very good. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey, it's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet you your old friends will be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you? Oh yeah, Greg's working down at the Snack Falcon. Up in town center, west by the Click Clack. We have a Snack Falcon now? Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out. The food donkey is gone? Oh man. Greg rules. Okay, I can't wait to meet him. Oh yeah, going on almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shop? Everyone goes out to the Ham Panther out by the highway now. Okay, so I've mentioned a couple of times in this stream about where I spent most of my life in Far West Texas. It was a very small town, and this is like a conversation. It's very resonates with me about things going out of business and going and shopping somewhere else and all that kind of stuff and finding out what's still going on in town and what's not. But I see our little friend Greg when I go into town. Wow, the food donkey's gone and we have a Snack Falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Yes, it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore. See what's changed. Orange City, in what state is that? Are you in the U.S., Charles? I will. Just watch out for all the construction. Yes. Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs. Oh, in Florida. I have some family in Florida, so I spend a couple of weeks out there every year in Ormond Beach, which is in the Daytona Beach area, right by Daytona Beach. Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey, the construction. I'll be back later. Bye, sweetie. Mom. Aww. Dad and Mom. All right, out we go to explore our town, see what's changed. If we're a college sophomore, presumably we were here like a year ago. Or a year and a half or something. Less than 2 years ago. Okay, that's our house, I guess. Oh, squirrels! Okay, wait, what's happening? 2 years. Hey, Mr. Twigmeyer. May, is that you? Sure is. You home for a visit? No, I'm home for good. Oh no, May! What, they not have college anymore? Sorry, I don't think she told her parents she was home for good. Not for me, at least. I always thought you'd either go on to do great things or sit on your ass here until it put down roots. This is so small towny, it's really resonating to me. Ass roots. Guess I can settle that one in my mind. See you around, Mr. Twigmeyer. Look, there's a squirrel. I don't know if we were supposed to go this way or the other way, but this way appears to be working. I want to head down to the Snack Falcon. Okay. See, it's just like Red Dead Redemption and the journal. Selmers! What are you doing home? Dropped out. Wow! Yeah, I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Who went to college didn't think you were gonna drop out or didn't want to quit and then you had to be forced to go back or your parents, like, or your friends or whatever. Yeah, you had your moments. Weird. So how have you been? Okay. Me and Dennis split. Oh, I guess Selmers is a girl. Oh no. Yeah, he got a job at the new prison over in Brittle. Well, I guess not necessarily. Oh. And he met some girl. Yeah, okay, at a gas station. Wow, what a jerk. Yeah, he's a free agent, I guess. What's that word they use? For like a weapon you make in jail, a shiv? Like a knife? A shiv? I hope Dennis gets shivved at work. Oh, ouch. Just to scare him. Scare him good. Well, that would do it. Scare him right in the kidney. Oh, my. Well, okay, I've got to go. Nice seeing you. Stop by any time. Let's go talk to these people. Hello. What you doing on my porch? So cats and birds live here happily together, clearly. All right, I guess I'm not supposed to be on the porch. I guess I don't know those people. It's fall in Possum Springs. There's a pigeon. Lots of cars. Man, there's a lot of traffic in this town. Hey, you guys. How's it going, kids? Hey, it's the Harleys. What are you doing? Little Joe, you're under arrest. I guess they're playing a game. Green Acres, maybe? Oh, wow. Kids still talk about Little Joe? We used your DNA. Do you kids know what DNA is? Yeah, it's stuff you use to solve crimes. Clearly, they've been watching a lot of Law and Order. Like a body part, but really small. Well, kinda. But ghosts don't have parts. Yeah, Harley. Harley's right. Are they all named Harley? Hey, lady, will you go away? Lady? Yeah, man. You're harsh and kind of messing up our game. Danny, right? Yep. I think you were a senior when I was a freshman. So May's going to realize, I'm guessing, that hanging out in this tiny little town is not going to be the way to roll. Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job. Oh, no. They say construction's always hiring, but it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan. What are you going to do? I'm open to suggestions. Look, that squirrel has an acorn. I'm sure someone in town is hiring. I've been out of work for a year before. Wow. And this time I only lasted 6 months before being laid off. Do you know what that does to a resume? Not really. I have a zombie resume. It's dead, but somehow it's still going all over the place. Oh. Yeah, you don't want to lay down in a small town, that's for sure. I don't have a job either. Aw, man. Sorry to talk your ear off about it. Okay, thank you, Charles. How are you holding up? Well, I just got here, like, yesterday. Just dropped out of college, and I'm living with my parents. Oh. You're basically a teenager again. No. I'm just an adult living with her parents. She's not very adult if she's a college sophomore. Oh, okay, so it's not like you're unemployed. It's like you're lacking a daytime hobby. That pays money you don't need for rent. All right, I'm going to get going. Yeah. Yes, May has not learned about the reality of life as a grown-up yet. Okay, let's go in here. What is this place? Oh, we're like in the subway or something. Oh, nice. It's making me hungry. Hey, I just got back in town. And the one thing I missed most was, hey, I remember you. Hello. Thief. Oh, ooh, ooh, whoops. Oh, come on. That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. All right, you know what? This isn't even a restaurant. It's a crappy food stand in a hole. This establishment has been in business for 50 years. I think she came down here to get a pierogi and, yeah. 50 crappy years in a hole. You don't know what else has been... You know what else has been in a hole for 50 years? Dead people from the 60s. Okay, as a person from the 60s, I sort of take offense at that remark. No respect, no respect this one. You can keep your whole pretzels and your damp pierogies. Yeah, 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 kid, get out. Go jump in the river. All right, well, I came down here to get a pretzel, but... Oh, now I'm going to be a thief again. Oh, wait, I can't remember how to grab something. Delicious pretzels. I can't remember how to do this. I know we did it with the soda, but I can't remember how. Maybe it's better if we don't steal a pretzel, huh? Although I feel I'm going to need to grab things in future, so I better remember how to do that. Hey! Hey, teens! Hey. What are you guys doing? We're just hanging out. Nothing. Oh. Cool. Look at the murals on the back wall. That's very cool. Cool that people still hang around down here. We used to do that when I was in high school. Yeah. I wasn't in high school that long ago, you know. How old are you? 20? You're 20? Okay. Oh, so you can't buy beer. Oh my goodness, this is just bringing back all kinds of memories. Do you have a car? No. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not sure if that's a good thing, Charles, that I can steal later, but hopefully I can at least pick things up. So what good are you to us? I'm going to fill in some convo here. You can't buy us beer and you don't have a car, so get out of our hang. All right, they got nothing to say. So May finds out she doesn't fit in here either. Okay, I got to go out the other side, I guess. This is bringing back so many memories. Although by the time I was in college, my parents had moved away from the little town where I grew up. I didn't grow up in a little town. From the place I grew up, and so I couldn't go back there anyway. Oh, okay. Usually someone's fishing tunnel fish. The tunnel flooded, and we lost a bit more land to the fish. Oh, so maybe I could have gone up the stairs at the other side. Maybe I don't want to, though. Maybe I want to keep going down the street where I was. Hey, shopping cart dude. All right, yeah, I don't know how to pick something up. No, I don't want to go. Oh, what's that? Okay, here we go. Hart, we now can see what's going on in the town. Missing Casey Hartley, 19, of Possum Springs. Last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former food donkey. What do we know about Casey Hartley? There was something we read earlier about Casey Hartley. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, and black canvas shoes, so he was dressed all in black. If you have any information as to the location of Casey Hartley at any time since his last known sighting, please contact the Possum Springs Police Department immediately. The Harvest-tacular is coming up on October 21st at Town Center. Katie Washington never lost a child. Okay, cool. This dude's still coming up on his little scooter. His little rascal, isn't that what they're called? Hey. And where exactly are you planning on going? Oh, so we're listening to a fight going on here. I don't know. Ham Panther? Ham Panther? But honey, you're only going to get minimum there. And I hear they're murder. This place is murder. All right, I don't know that expression. I don't think I can handle one more incoming call. I wake up sometimes because I hear that bing noise. Nowadays, I just take a sleeping aid. Works wonders. We shouldn't have to drug ourselves to get our sleep back from this job. Well, Ham Panther isn't going to give you a bonus. Ham Panther? Ham Panther doesn't even have a leaderboard. But it isn't calls. It isn't sales. Yeah, I'm with you there with that one. I wouldn't be waiting for that bing. I don't know, honey. Maybe you'll have a good shift today and get on the leaderboard. And we'll see how you feel then. I guess, but it won't change anything. Like these squirrels keep running by. So he's just drinking his coffee. She's smoking. All right. See you guys. Here's the market house. Oh, pickaxe. Hey, killer. What? Don't call me that. Who are you? I am Laura M. How do you even know about the killer thing? It was a big deal, even to us middle schoolers. And what did the middle schoolers say? You put him in the hospital. Uh-oh, what are we going to find out about? Look, there's a pregnant fox or raccoon. And no one knows why. Do you, like, have it coming or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you. Because no one knew when you were going to do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Oh, she's gone. Oh, I'm sorry. It's fine. Yeesh. Oh, man. It's kind of a bummer. All right, well, nothing more to be said about that. I think I have a great-great-uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski. Anselm. Even in life, he was tragic. Oh, did I have other things to say? We like our war monuments in Possum Springs. There are two really ancient ones over in Old Possum Springs. Three in town proper. And I think they put a new one up on Pill Hill. There's one up by Possum Jump, but that one's spooky. I haven't been up there since that party. We're not going to think about. That party we're not going to think about. Uh-oh. Big skeleton. And there are a lot of squirrels in this town. Party Barn is out of business. Video Outpost. Well, that kind of dates the game, doesn't it? Two? Is that like two? Or like also? This is an error so bad, even I wouldn't make it. Also, where was the other video outpost? Possibilities. Social Security Administration. I don't think we need to go in there. We're just a kid, even if we are 20. Kicking through the leaves. Town center platform. So is this back in the subway? It's cool that they have a subway. Oh, this might be the other end of where we were before. Let's see. Yeah, here's the kids hanging out. So let's just go back out there. Hey, dudes, hanging out at the pool hall. It's almost 5, quitting time. Kick back some brews and watch the smelters. Yeah, that's what Miller's looks like. Oh, here we are at the Snack Falcon. Nice, we can go see Greg. Welcome to Possum Springs. Groovy, snack to school. Megazillion Power Prime. Oh my god! Hey, Greg! What are you doing here? I'm back. Like, back as in today? Back as in back. Too bad you didn't die at college. Oh my goodness, what the what? Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease. I guess they're just joshing each other, huh? Too bad you didn't join a murder cult. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident. Gosh, it's good to see you. Ah! How's Angus? You two still a thing? Hold on. What are you doing? Okay, there's a pop-up on my screen. Changing the music. Megazillion Power Prime! What? Angus! What are you doing here? Why is he waving his arms like that? I live here. Since when? Since last night, 11 or so. That's amazing! Come to band practice! Uh-oh, we're gonna be jamming again. Oh my gosh, the band is still a thing? Sure. When's practice? Now. When do you get off work? Now. Really? I don't see another person in here. Okay. Ah! Greg's a little highly strung, I'm thinking. All right, here we are at the band. Greg rules, okay? Okay, man. Hey, Angus. Hey, it's you. It's May. It's May. Ah! So, the party barn went out too, huh? Yeah, not sure how it ever stayed open. Like, how many parties are there, really? You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running. Isn't that the truth? I have your old bass. Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember. Oh, look at this guy. Hey, B, May's back. Uh-oh, I'm assuming B is May's replacement in the band. Wow, hi. Yeah, hi. She's totally back. Wait, what? Are you, here for band practice? I play drums. That's not drums. That's computer. It's fine. She also does your bass parts. Well, I understood them as the bass parts. But I can turn them off. Man, Stream Elements is whack. Just now announced my stream. Turn them off on your computer? May, we're totally going to play a song. You totally have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums. Uh-oh, here we go again, you guys. I apologize for what you're about to hear. That's about the speed I can manage, so if it doesn't get any faster, which of course it will. We're jamming. Oh, that was tough. That was crazy. Wow, May, that was pretty bad is what it was. Hey, bite me, sister. I literally do not know this song. Holy crap. That was hard to do. That was hard to do. My arm is like tired now. You'll get back in practice. Eh, probably not. I hope. Jeez. My wrist hurts. Yeah, mine too, May. That was great, man. Like, just seeing you back. Playing your old horrible bass. Okay, are we doing this dinner thing, diner thing? Yeah. Hey, Cycle, little games. How are you? How are you? Good to see you. Woo! Yay. Hip hip. Pizza. Okay, guys, I haven't had breakfast yet. All these food references in this game are making me super hungry. Hell yeah. Did you miss pizza, May? Well, they have pizza at school. Oh, cool. I am doing great. Just discovering this funny little game. Oh, I put the crust back. Oh, let's see. Grab a slice, man. This pizza isn't great. I've never seen this. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm reading yours like in my game voice. Well, we're just discovering it. We finished Far Lone Sails about 30 minutes into the stream this morning. So I had this one queued up because, like you, I'd heard it was really cool. And so I wanted to check it out. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible. Dudes, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what? There's a scale of pizza. On one end, there's the worst pizza. But like everything right above that is still really good. What's at the other end of the scale? It's pizza all the way up. Pizza good. That one keeps putting the crust back. I mean, it's no possibilities. I missed possibilities. I am not touching those crusts. Because, I mean, gross. Someone else's saliva crusts. Same. We should have gone to possibilities. The diner has ambiance. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. You're too fancy for the diner now? Guys, please. I was raised in this diner. You and like a zillion rats. All right, so when are we gonna play out? Snort. May, we don't play out. Oh. We have jobs, May. Look at her with the cigarette hanging on her lip. And the onk. I wonder if she's like all emo. I work at the video outpost too. I'm at Old Pickaxe. I thought you were going to school. Heh. Yeah, well, life happens. I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons! Where's Casey? Ooh, this is the Casey Hartley thing. Oh yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone? Gone how? Hopped a train, I bet. Oh wow, he always talked about doing that. Yeah, one day he was just gone. Made a clean break, hasn't emailed or anything. Oh no, this is gonna make me sad. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing persons posters, but everyone knew what happened. Geez, Casey, And what exactly do you do, May? I was in college? And why exactly are you not still there? Yeah, this gal here is not too impressed with May. Didn't work out. Huh, imagine that. Well, we better get home, dude. Oh yeah, Angus got a date with sword people online. Oh, lucky. It's really great to be back. Yeah, we're gonna find out it's not like high school is what we're gonna find out here. Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? Oh, yikes, it is an arm. That's an arm. Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. Uh-oh, is that gonna be Casey Hartley's arm? May, this is like tampering with evidence. Ugh. Am I gonna have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home? Shh. I want to watch this. You don't need your ears to watch. Shh. Poke, poke. Oh! It is like tampering with evidence. Look, there's a roach. Gross. This is kind of horrible, really. Where's Aunt Mall Cop? We need her. Okay, is that enough stick poking? No, I don't want to save and quit. I just want to stop poking this thing with a stick. Now, what's going on here? Uh-oh! Mall Cop. Hey, Aunt Molly! Oh, I get it. I thought it was Mall Cop. We found an arm. All right, May, put that stick down and step away from the arm. All right, don't. Well, we all know the word is tase. Don't tase me or anything. No promises. Oh, well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. All right, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, B. Yeah, thanks, B. Let's roll. Uh-oh, I'm kind of worried about this arm situation. So, working at the old pickaxe? Yep. Are they training you to take over the family business? They? Your parents? Hey, look, we're here. Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Uh-oh, what the heck? Okay, thanks for the ride. Go. I guess we should have asked her back before when we had the chance if that was her parents' place. Gregory's Pizza Scale. Too fancy, good as hell, normal delivery, frozen, cheap, bad, avoid, unedible, maybe? I don't know what that's supposed to say under his thumb. Oh, there's the arm. Observations. Severed army jacket on the sidewalk with a roach. Okay, cool. All right, Dad, how's it going? Hey, kitten. Roar. Listen, May, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. It's okay, I guess. You know me with the bad memory. Yeah, I remember. I mean, you do pretty well. Yeah, I remember to eat and breathe. You're really good at, like, remembering how to walk. Sorry, I'm a champ. Tell you what. How about we pretend I did come home tonight? And we just got back from the bus station. Start over? Good, I'm glad about that. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Dad. Hey, May. Thanks for picking me up. Welcome home, May. I'm gonna go to sleep, I think. Well, you've had a big day. Good night, kitten. Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you. What? We found an arm on the ground today. Are we still pretending it's yesterday? No, we came out of the click-clack and there was an arm. Just like an arm? What? Aunt Mall Cop came and everything. Oh, it was a mall cop. Oh my gosh, that's really weird. Well, it's more than weird. I poked it with a stick. Okay, really, May, don't poke dead body parts with sticks. Too late. Wow, I'll have to email Molly. All right, good night for real now. Anything happening in the kitchen? Can we get a snack before we go to bed? Guess not. Anything going on with the cuckoo clock? Nope. Anything going on with the storeroom? Dad moved those boxes yet? Nope. I had to check. All right, here's my cozy bed. Bedtime? No. Yes. Because what else was I going to do? Play the guitar again? Wasn't doing that. Don't know if you guys follow Dako Guyver, but he plays a lot of games where you have to read a lot. And yeah, this is seeming like one of his games. That's the only thing that's similar. He doesn't play games like this, but he does play games where he reads all the words. Wow, it's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. Oh, I can't imagine. This shall not stand. Okay, so I guess we're online. Ah, no! What's wrong with you? Oh my goodness. Damn it! I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. The walk in the woods version of porn on the computer. Where does he work again? Oh, whoops. Sorry. Right, we gotta go find Angus to fix our computer. Hey, hon. Yeah? Come say hi. Morning, Mom. Nope, I'm mom 24 hours a day. Ha ha ha. So funny. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet? Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we're in a band together, sorta. Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah, I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. Mom's a riot. Mom's trying not to tell, not to ask about May what she's doing home yet. Adult. So you're back, eh? Yes, Mr. Penderson. Didn't last long, eh? No, Mr. Penderson. You get a job yet? Yes, I've been elected mayor. Huh. Couldn't do worse than the current one. And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed. What, finishing the job you started? I guess May was a little bit of a, scamp. I hope you enjoy living in the woods. Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl siding. Scavenge food, commune with the beasts, Mr. Penderson. Watch yourself, little miss. Little effing miss? No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it. Uh-oh. Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to my cells die. Pah. Pah. All right, we're out. I guess we can't go that way. Oh, yeah, we can. All right, I want to go this way because we went the other way before. Well, it sure is fall. All the road work crammed in before winter. Makes like half the town inaccessible. Unless you want to take the long way around for like 20 minutes. Which, I mean, no. Alright, so I guess you can't go that way. That's a good explanation for why you can't go that way, is that it's construction. So the town is all this way. I actually guessed it right for a change. Alright, we're back to this stuff. What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feel like anything's changed? Nah, not really. Same old, same old. Same people, same streets, same trees. I wish I could get away. Where would you go? I want to go out to the ocean. Get a stable job that pays worth a damn. Make jewelry out of things I find on the beach and sell them. And do karaoke every night. Can I come visit? Can you karaoke? Does it have to be any good? Don't matter, girl. Just gotta show up. All right. Good talking to you. Let's see what's going on with these guys. This is my property. But it's my street. You ain't changed since you was a kid. All right. Well, they don't love me. Oh, what does this guy have to say? Hey, Mr. Chazakoff. Hello, May, my best worst student. Ha ha, yeah. Like the constellations, hated school. Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Springs? I dropped out of school. Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have my new telescope set up by then. Oh, sure thing. That sounds cool. Now what? That's all you got to say? Okay, I guess we're done. Look at that cat statue up there. Can we go in here? I remember when Bee's family had a house and not a tiny, depressing apartment. Oh, I guess Bee's family fell on hard times. That would explain the whole pickaxe situation. I guess she's not happy either, which would be why she dumped us in the street last night. Guess we can't go in there. I didn't try all these houses when we walked up the street before. Alright, let's go back down in the subway, see if anything's going on down there. Oh, here's somebody fishing. Hey! Pale white tunnelfish. Easy to catch and so delish. This is kind of reminding me a little bit of Kentucky Route Zero without the sort of supernatural situation happening in that game. That's good. Oh gosh, you are listening. All right, pierogi dude, you can bite me. Well, I probably deserved it, but... Oh, hello, May. Do I know you? I don't know if you remember me, Ms. Rosa. I knew your grandfather. I visited you the day after you were born. You are so small. I guess some things don't change, eh? How did you know Granddad? I'm here most days. Why don't you stop by sometime, and I'll tell you all about him. Things you might not know. All right, you've got my interest. Sweet, curious child. Let's see if the kids are still hanging out. Guess not. So I'm going to go back the other way and go... Yeah, I don't want to... Because I don't want to miss anything on the street. I just wanted to see if anyone was hanging out. Pretzels, pierogies. Really getting in the mood for a soft pretzel right about now. All right. Hey, Mr. Rat Dude. Let's see if there's anything new on the poster. Just this Casey Hartley situation. Nope, it's all the same. Okay. Here's Fat Pocket Pawn Shop. I guess we can't go in there. Oh, here's this guy. What's he up to? Taking his break from his phone call center job. Here's Market House. We can't go in there. Oh, that's the old pickaxe. That's where B works. But I don't guess we can go in. Can we talk to this rat? Nope. We already looked at that statue. Here's the party barn, out of business. Okay, here's where Angus works. Can I help you? I don't think so. Can I help you? I think we were looking for Angus. Okay, I guess we don't have anything to say else. I guess Angus isn't at work right now. Oh, here's possibilities. Look at the guy with the cane upstairs at the Social Security office. That's funny. He doesn't want to talk to me. And here's the other. Let's go see what's going on at the bar. Better take shelter. Here come the smelters. Ha ha. No use hiding. Smelters will find you. All right. Good talk. Good talk. Back to the snack falcon, see if Greg's is at work. Look, he's got cups on his ears. Hey, May! Got cups on my ears! Why? I was thinking about how they have beaches in Bright Harbor, and then I was thinking about the ocean, and then I put cups on my ears, and it sounds like the ocean. Wow, dude, you took me on a journey there. Speaking of, nothing, I guess. Do you know where I could find Angus? At work, at the video store. What do you want Angus for? I've got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two. Well, he's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later. Definitely, I'm so glad you're back. So that arm, huh? Geez, yeah, what the heck? What do you think happened? I don't know. How does an arm end up on the sidewalk? In Possum Springs, of all places. I mean, kinda cool, but creepy. And like, two doors down from our apartment. You live in Towny Century now? Yeah, we live next door. Haha, man, you have been away for a long time. I have. You up for hanging out later? So much to catch up on. Nah, I got dinner with the fam. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? A friendly thing. Is it 6 o'clock yet? Guess that's all Greg's has to say. Well, we didn't see. I wonder why we didn't tell him that Angus wasn't at the video store. Let's go check again. Oh, where's Angus? Oh, he works day shift. Well, it's day right now. It is day. I got here early? Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? I was just wondering that myself. You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh? Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day. Until my mom gets back from work? Ew, babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys? Ew, cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated. Oh, so maybe she got her heart broken at school and that's why she came home. Heartbroken. Music. Heartbroken. Music. All right, we're going to stop. Although it was fun. All right, we got to find Angus. Wait, what was that place? Oh, so we get to go in new places sometimes. That's going out. We don't want to do that. Can we go in here? Ooh. Oh, there we go. Greg and Angus. Wait, there's no button? There's got to be some way to make this work. Quick. Hello? 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 You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? May Borowski. What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. Yes? I thought it was the elevator we were doing here. Hi? Angus? Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline. This isn't Angus. Who would you like it to be? Nope. Bye. Click. Maurice? May? Angus? May? Yeah! You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching, my child? Yeah. For Angus. You can search all you like for Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. Okay, what? For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car. Well, my Angus is a guy named Angus, and he lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Ook. Dear, have you ever encountered God this day? Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Click. Click. Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he is at number 2. written on the button, I think. It looks like it's broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Click. Uh-oh, so now what are we gonna do? Should we do them again? See what happens? Maybe nobody's gonna answer now. Ah! I had to do it. Click. Hello? Ah! Who is this? Hi, it's May. May? Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted. Oh yeah, it's fiddly. There's no button. Yeah, you can like stick a screwdriver in it. Oh, that doesn't seem like a good idea. And well, it's too late now. Come on up. Click. All right, at least we figured that out, even if we got electrocuted. Here's Angus. Angus looks like a pretty serious grown-up, doesn't he? Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work, if you're looking for Greg. Well, I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up, and I thought... Well, what's wrong with it? Lots of things pop up when I turn it on. What kind of things? You know, things about things, not for kid things. I like that one. Why didn't you bring it with you? Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. I forgot it. You know, May, you don't have to be embarrassed about... I'm not. I mean, everyone. I know. Let me see what I can do. So is Angus going to come to my house? Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. I might delete some of your old files, though. Wow, thanks, dude. No problem. Gonna head on home. See if your magic works. It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we are just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof! There goes the universe. Whoa. Sorry. I'm gonna go. Alright, so Angus is a little deep. Angus. Oh, I guess I should talk to my dad before I go upstairs. Hey, dadders. Why, if it isn't the mayor of Possum Springs herself, well, I guess Mr. Pendercast ratted us out. What did you get up to today? I hung out with Agnes a bit. You remember him? Angus. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. I wonder how he is. Did they find out anything about that arm? Not that I heard. Well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble. And we're unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. What? Ha ha ha, okay, I get it. Unarmed, eh? I'm going to bed now. Good night, Mayor Kitten. Good night. Is Mom in the kitchen? Nope. I want to be on my computer. Let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse, at least. I guess it could be on fire. Anyway, oh, I guess it could be on fire. Oh my gosh, it's fixed! Look, Donut Wolf! I guess it turned out okay then, your computer. Yeah, it did, thanks! Look, he's got Demon Tower. He's got a little chat situation happening. I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh no, now I gotta play little old video games. I'm bad at these too. Oh wow, yeah, I used to play that all the time, like 10 years ago. I've been playing again. They've kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start right where you left off. Oh, cool. You should check it out, and we can talk Demon Tower sometimes. It's really cool still. I am deaf doing this. Thanks, Angus. You guys, I need to take a 30-second break and run to the restroom. I will be right back. Hang on one sec. Okay, some Demon Tower. I am deaf doing this. Thanks, Angus. Tips hat. Hey, you get that porn off your laptop? I heard you broke it with so much porn. Yeah, this is a very small town, too. I did not. Dude, you know it. Rick Wreckage told me that before the internet, they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn and some dude was already there and you're like, sup, dude? I guess we're both here for the porn. I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Ew. Porn log bros forever. So, dude, you're coming to the party tomorrow night, right? What party? Up in the state forest. Lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people. The big fire. Oh, cool people. The big fire. The snacks. The beers. Did you mean to write snacks or snakes? Both, dude. Both. Cool. Well, you should ask B if she can drive us. What? No. I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask, okay, please? I can't remember where B works. Okay, whatever. Yay! Pizza! Pizza forever! Oh, pizza's my cursor. I know I'm supposed to play Demon Tower. I'm trying to avoid it. Any away message, Born to Lose, Country Trash, Proud Drummer, Skate and Destroy. Oh, this is my music that I have or something? Bound for Glory. All right, here we go. In the age of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade. Who dares to climb the steps of, was this like Castlevania? Ancient Doomspire, Demon Tower, Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief. Oh, I'm afraid of this. Level 1, The Hole. Because every time I play one of these old game within a game, games in my games, I really am bad at it. Sort of like the guitar playing thing. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. How do I play even? That would help if I knew that. Oh, I see. I got a little sword. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Do I have to play again? Evidently. Okay, I got a little sword here. Oh no, then they make little ones! Like rats. With blood. Pink fire. Okay, or maybe are these health ups? No. Ugh! Oh, maybe the fire was little health ups. Alright, let's go see if that's true. I don't know if the fire helped me or hurt me. Oh, it helped me. Okay, so the fire is my health up. Okay, good. Ah! Oh no, they're killing me! Ah! I'm dead. Alright, so maybe I need to stop hitting those big balls and just let them be. Alright, here we go again. What was I playing that we just played that had the big... had that big game I had to play like this in it? It was before... I can't remember now. Because it wasn't in Journey. And it certainly wasn't in Farlone... Lone Sails. Gosh, I can't remember. I was playing it on stream. Maybe right before 60 seconds. What did we play right before 60 seconds? That must be what it was. I can't remember what we played right before 60 seconds. That's gonna drive me. Oh, I don't can't pick that up because I'm full health. I'm avoiding those dudes. They're like a big ball of lint or something. Yeah. Okay, those guys I can get, but this guy... Oh no! I didn't mean to hit him! Oh look, they're like making arms drop or something. Please stop making me play this game! Oh, I'm dead! Ugh! How much of this game do I have to play? Is the real question. I see this square down here. I don't know if that's the way to escape. Ugh. Alright, let's go back here. I'll fight this guy. Ugh! Oh, there's some pink juice in that one urn or whatever it is. Okay, we don't need that health because we're good. Granny? Do we kill Granny? Okay, all the arrows go down, so let's go down. Trying to avoid those things. Uh-oh. Oh no! Maybe I have to kill them all to get out of the game. Ugh! know I just said I'm going down because all the arrows say down, but I want to see if I have any options. This is another game with a big maze. Oh, it was Machinarium. That's what it was that had the little game like this. That was such a cool game, Machinarium. It was awesome. All right, now we got two of these things together, which doesn't seem good. Ugh. All right, well, this is probably going to be the rest of the game for us because I'll probably never be able to beat this. What is it with game people putting these little game within a game in things? Oh, no. Oh, I got to go find some health now. Okay, here's one. About giving people nostalgia feels. Yeah, I did never play this kind of game, so that doesn't really work for me. It's not giving me any nostalgia feels. I'm trying to find some health. Oh, here's one. I'm down four still. That little dude took it out of me. I have been getting better at killing those things, and now I'm like, then that guy got me. All right, here's this one. I left it out here before. I would like to get all the way healthed back up, but I think I'm gonna have to take this guy on. Presuming I have to kill everyone before I can get out of this level. Yeah, surrender to the horror. Okay, not yet. Let's wait till we die, but it looks like I can get out. So that's a good thing. It's probably like some achievement for doing this. Yes, I surrender to the horror! Oh. Yes. All right. Yeah, I don't like that game. Okay. Sharkle. Okay, I think we're done playing on the computer. Yes. Good night's sleep. Okay, time to wake up. Another day dawns. Look, spiderwebs in the attic. That's funny. No, 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 no. Sorry. I thought maybe he was going to have something to say. Okay. I can always catch Mom in the kitchen in the morning. Home again, where the people know my name, and my mom's name, and my dad's name, and about the time I put that kid in the hospital. Yep, small town. Let's go talk to Mom. Hey, Mom. Morning. Morning, Mom. All day, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and B are going to a party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm in pretty high demand. Goodness, excuse me. Let's see, I think this one maybe will get us better conversational Still, we're going to do this. I'm a little nervous. Oh, you'll be fine, sweetie. Get out there and mingle. Actually, I think it's mostly going to be old high school people. I wonder if Cole will be there. I always thought you two were so cute together. Mom, no. Oh, sorry, honey. I didn't know that was still a sensitive subject. It's not. Okay, well, you go out there and have a fine time, honey. I will. See you later. And we're off. I guess we should have gone the other way and seen if Mr. Pendercast was still hanging there. So, what are you up to these days? Crashing here until I get back in my own place. Parents rented out half the place to Mr. Chazikoff. I've been babysitting. Interviewed at Ham Panther, waiting to hear back. Ooh, my dad works at Ham Panther now. They got everything. I wonder if that's like a true value. All right, let's go harass this guy on the porch. I can legally shoot you for being up here, you know. Ha ha, you'd never. I used to babysit your cat. Ugh. Can we get back to the topic at hand? Yeah, so we all allocate funds to preserve the statue of Gary, you're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass is not of sufficient historical note. Ooh, good comeback, Snappy. Guys, stop this. This is the stoplight fight all over again. Oh yeah? And remember who won that one? Can we move on? Fine. I'm just trying. Still trying. See, you never know. There might be a new door we can get into. We go back down in the subway. I think we just got to check everything every day, see what's happening. We're not stealing pretzels. Oh, nobody's down here today. Oh, there's some kids hanging. Hey, kids. Hey, adult. Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Well, see you later. Clearly you don't want me hanging out. Things never change. Some things, like that. Pretzel stealing. Whoops. That guy, let's see if anything changed on this. Still talking about Casey Hartley? Nope. I think that was going to be Casey Hartley's arm we found. Hey, mister. What you doing up there? Streetlight got tore off in that big storm a few days back. Don't help that idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids. Adults? Oh, I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyway. Anyway, you just tell those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. You know when they're fixing the steps? Oh, you know when they're fixing the steps? I desperately need to get to church. Tomorrow, I think. The vampires can't go on sacred ground. I ain't seen no vampires around here. Except maybe the government. Sucking us dry. You've taken over my vampire story. I'm leaving. Watch out for them bloodsuckers, kid. Adult! Yeah, adult. Oh, so we can't go up here. My gosh. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh, well. Wasn't going to church anyway. You know, if I'm honest. Thought this place is falling apart. All right, we're just cycling through that storyline again, that conversational line. All right. Can we go to the pawn shop? Nope. Well, getting on the boards, cold comfort. I'm just always on edge. You maybe see someone to talk about this? Dr. Hank? Ugh. Dr. Hank does everything and nothing. He fixed my leg last year. He's treated my babies through chicken pox and strep. I know. I just... whatever. Coffee, cigarettes, coffee, cigarettes, coffee, cigarettes. All right, I guess we're done with them. Oh, let's go in the market house. Hey, how's it going, you guys? Yeah, Bill, write it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra. We charge for that. All right, then. Hey, B. Oh, we're talking to B. What was that all about? Ugh, don't even ask. Ms. Miranda has locked one of our guys in her basement twice. Why? Because she's old and she forgets. Maybe if she gets a bill for it, she'll remember next time. Huh. What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up at the state park. Yeah, thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozens of parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks. We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you. Okay. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. B definitely doesn't like us. No, seriously, go home and get ready. All right, geez. B, Beatrice Santello, maybe. See you later. Good chat. We're not going home. She can't tell us what to do. Let's see what's happens at the video store. Hey, Angus. How's it going? Hey, May. How's the laptop running? It's really good. Thanks so much. Glad to be of service. So, like, yeah? Who rents movies anymore? More people than you'd think. Older people who don't know any better. Kids who for some reason can't get something. Do you ever want to tell them? Wait, what, about the internet? About rental by mail? Yeah. May, it's not my job to save them. I am paid to stand here and assist when needed. Take their money and not openly judge them. So this party tonight, huh? Yeah, should be fun. I hadn't pegged you as a party person. I'm not really, but parties with Greg are different. How so? You know how you want to just go and stand in a corner sometimes? Yeah. Greg's my corner. Aww. Haha, shut up. See you later. For sure. So, my son lives in Austin, and they still have video rental places there. Which I'm always like, who's renting movies nowadays? It's sort of like a cool thing, I guess. A retro thing. Hey there. Hey. Who are you? Wags! Oh, okay, hello. What are you... Oh, wait, there's a sign. Navy, huh? Oh, he's a recruiter. Yes, ma'am. You ever consider a future in the Navy? Like boats? It's a lot more than that, but yes, there are boats. Can I drive a submarine? Potentially. I can do that on my own. Later. You know, I don't want to intrude. But if you're someone who's maybe lacking a bit of direction, that's what brings a lot of folks to the Navy. Yeah, but I have lots of directions. Like, I'm gonna hang out with friends, play bass, go play video games, go to sleep. Yeah, etc. I guess I'm adding drive a submarine to the list somewhere. Well, just saying. I'm gonna go now. All right now, have a good one. Are you, like, from around here? Nearby, I used to be anyway. Is this like a thing they make you do? Like, why aren't you on a battleship or something? Every job's important. This is just my job right now. Have you been places? Oh, I've been all over the world. See any sharks? I've seen sharks, yes. Big ones? Pretty big. When you're doing your pitch, you should lead with the sharks. Noted. Or, like, instead of the Navy doing Navy stuff, you make the entire thing about sharks. Shark diving, shark watching, shark riding. Are you writing this down? I'll send it up the chain. All right, Navy guy. Good chat. Smelters, coming for ya. What you gonna do? All right, good guys. How about the snack falcon? What's Greg doing? Hey, Greg, party. Jeez, dude, you're excited about this party. You're gonna be there, that's awesome. God, what a great week it's been. You're home. I'm home. My arms are tired. Yeah, quit flapping them, man. It's kind of... Alright, I guess we're out of the snack falcon. We're gonna finish our day here. And before we go to the party, we got a few minutes left in the stream. So we're gonna continue down the street as far as we can go down the street. Ugh, not hiking out to the edge of town today. Got stuff to do. And then we're gonna go, like, back to the house, and then we'll call it there so that tomorrow we'll do the party. We'll cut through the subway, because we haven't gone this way yet. I'm sure it's gonna be very different from this side. Hey, you kids still wasting time down here? Goodness. I'd say get a job, but since we don't have a job either, and we're just wasting time, that would seem not good. That would seem hypocritical, wouldn't it? All right, where are we? Wait a minute, where am I? Oh. Back down the street. There's that guy with the porch. There's her. I guess we can only talk to everybody one time per day, it looks like. Isn't this our house right here? Or maybe it's this one. They all look the same. I can't tell. Where's our house? I guess it's at the end. Hey, May. What? I was just stopping by to see how you're doing. Why? After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't I be fine? May, a lot of things that happen around here, sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. Folks like you? You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you going to arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying. Well, that's ominous. Good night, May. Uh-oh. Thought Aunt Mall Cop is planning to kill me. I mean, I'm a little worried about where the game is going to go since Charles told us it's going to be sad. Okay, let's go talk to our mom. Oh, both our parents. Hey, sweetie. Look who's home. Hey, the parents. I made tacos. Excuse me, we made tacos? Tacos? Tacos! Do you want tacos? I want tacos every day, all day. The family that tacos together, rocos together. Exactly! Hey, Daco! I mentioned you earlier. I said this is like games you play where you read everything. Have you played this game before? I'm just about to finish up for the morning, but I'm finding a good stopping place. Honey, no. It is kind of funny. There's just a story progressing. We're going to see what happens. Someone who was in earlier and played it said it made me think it maybe has a sad ending, so I'm not sure about that, but yeah, we're checking it out. What? I'm so angry right now. You've all turned against me. Wait, what happened? May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? I want everything! Okay. It's go time. All right, you guys, because we want to do the party tomorrow and we're at the end of our time, we'll go ahead and stop here. We'll see if there's anyone we can raid over to. This game has been interesting so far. Some kind of funny. I'm very curious to find out about the severed arm we found and the mystery and get the whole story. Actually, I think we won't raid over this morning. I'll be back at 4 p.m. Central with No Man's Sky and then back at 7:30 tomorrow morning with a little more of This Night in the Woods. And we'll progress the story. Thanks so much for hanging out with me this morning. I hope you have a fantastic day, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye, everybody.